All right, so we found this dude. I don't quite know his name yet, but we will find out very soon when I hit this stone and reveal the past in the future. Which is pretty cool, but still a little boring. I don't know what it is about this part. I love like the colors and stuff, and it just kind of bores me. I can't be a bad person for thinking this level's a little plain looking, right? Well, I guess it's supposed to be. It's the desert, but I don't know. Ah, wait. Okay. Let's get this over with. I'm looking for some flame, baby. Sorry. I hawk up a hairball. Let's go! So glad I don't have to use the motion. Oh, what? It's a jet boat. Of course, it has stamina meter. Roughing it.
Wow.
Nothing I want. Zerp. You would. What a guy. Oh, well, he can't go past his crystal, so I understand, I guess I'll understand. What's this for? That guy right there? I think I need to go over there. I do. What's this? Quick scope! Oh god. I'm not gonna make that. What was I thinking? Later, sucker. Oh. Yeah. I guess. Shit, you're dead meat. Clown. Oh my gosh, how come he had to wait so long to come out? I'm trying to all that sneaky stuff to it. Die! Die! Stupid motion controls. I'm gonna complain about these motion controls until like forever. Cause they suck. Oh my gosh, I don't wanna get shocked. Let's do that again. Oh my gosh! What the hell? Get off! Quickly look around. Where can you go? Right there. He's right on my tail. Quickly, quickly. Duh! You see that? You seen that? Ah, man. That was a close one. Now that we're done almost being shocked. It's, dang it. Why? Come on, put your tail down. Get it out from between your legs. We deserve you a beating! And that's how you do it. Either that or you tell him to get lost. Cause, wait, what's that? Some trickery there. But I think it tricked me very successfully the first time I played this, because I think I might have gotten lost and discouraged and I may have quit for a bit. I always do that because, you know what, in Zelda games, I don't care how many Zelda games you play, there's always a part in a game, in a new Zelda game, that's just like, what the hell? Like, you get lost or stuck and you are effing stuck. For life. What's that? Oh no. That guy's gonna get me. Let's see if I could do something. There we go. Alright, I remembered. I'm remembered! Wait. Is there another one? No. Man, I'm low on hearts. This is gonna be tricky. How am I gonna survive this one? Oh god. One of you, just put your tail down. Oh, I got the wrong one. Oh no. Please let me have a heart. No hearts. I think this is the right way. Pretty sure anyways. I hope this dude's got some hearts in his house. Or I'm screwed. Look at bugs. Too bad I don't collect bugs. I should. But of course I don't. I do. Oh wow, there were a lot up here. No! Oh. What the hell, Link? Jesus! Almost gave me a heart attack. You gotta jump off edges like that. It ain't nobody's bit. Whoa. Oh. Run. Give me a heart. I'll take a rupee, I guess. Heart? Damn it. Hearts. I want hearts. Give me some health. Huh. You're really not gonna give me what I want. I was a little foolish for not going and stocking up on some potions. But, you know, you can't always have everything. Like living forever, or... Plenty of rupees, though. What's that? Probably nothing. Creeping, you know I'm out there. All right, I guess I'll do something else. And I am avoiding getting that relic just because I hate the stupid animation. I'll get it. I like the sound, but why do we have to go through this every time? I know. I have 18 of them now. You don't have to keep doing that. Jesus! Sorry. But seriously, some of the little things get annoying. Is that nothing? No, but for seriousness, what's up with this chain? I guess nothing. Okay. What's the fastest way back? Can I just jump? What? Run. Please run. So fast. Why? 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 And it took one of my hearts. I just want the fast way. I don't want to have to go all the way back around. Maybe I need a better running start. Let's try one more time. I'm being lazy. I don't want to go all the way back. Wait. I'll just fall right here. Come on, Edvard. Oh, God. Oh, God. I could chop these guys with this. I got one of them. Oh, I think I just found something out that I didn't know before, which is probably not news to some of you, but I gotta do it right the first time. I just don't want to get hit. Nope, that didn't work. Okay. Where's the hearts? Where's all the hearts? Cry time. What? No, you let me on there. Yes, a heart. Only one though. It's okay. Let's see. Man, I'm really gonna have to make a run to the Skyloft. Pick up some potions. Yeah, I really should. All right. Well, I'll be back. No, I don't want to. I'm being lazy. It's balls. Let's go. Not yet. Be back, dude. Don't you go dying on me. To the sky. All right, we're just gonna take a quick detour. I really wanna get some potions because I have to fight this stupid octopus boss and he's, oh, spoiler, sorry. You've played this if you are watching this. Look at how hard I'm telling my bird, faster, faster. Going a little quick heart run, and then let's go get some potions. Because potions are good for you. Sometimes. One more heart? I don't feel so full with only half a heart. What is this business? See butterflies. Let me play a song for you. Come back. I guess. Oh, there we go. Cool. No. Yes, I would like some potion. I didn't have to talk to her directly, did I? Yes, please. What else do I need while I'm here? Wrong one. I've only got two bottles. I need to find the other two. I think there's more than two. I mean, more than four, but more than two more that I have to find. I think. Oh, you know what? I don't know. I don't think I've ever found all the bottles in this game. Oh, but you know what? There's a secret down here. I don't know if I've unlocked. I've unlocked it. There's a chest. It might be a heart piece. I don't know. Something silly like that. Stupid motion controllers. Like, motion controls are cute for, like, little stuff. But when you got it, when it's, like, mandatory for, like, to play a game, suck it. Like, nobody wants that. I don't. I think it's all gimmicky and stupid. Oh yeah, look at it, I did. Money! That's what the doctor ordered. How come I can't open this door? It'd be cool if I could. Actually, no, because there's nothing in here. I wonder if there's any other cool stuff in here. Down here. Which I don't see. Alright, I think I'm done. I think I'm ready to go back. Do I have everything? Do I need any more? No. That's what I feel like when I go to the grocery store. Constantly asking myself if I forgot something. Oh no, why did he do that? I really should go over there and help that dude with his missing piece to his ride. I don't feel like it. We're gonna do a long skydive. Wait, what's going on? Oh. I was gonna say, that's a little different. Alright. We're over here. Alright, we're all freshened up and ready to roll. Let's do this. Bye. Set sail. And just for good luck. Oh, you know what? That's why it feels different. You know, like in Wind Waker, your little map is just in the corner. In this game, there is no little map. So, that's why you have the markers. I always kind of wondered that. Why the markers? But there's no map, so that makes complete sense. Oh. Wow. I guess it couldn't all be easy. These guys get ready to jump ship. Can I go through here? No. Don't be silly. Shipyard. Meh. So dry. Great. This could be fun. Seriously, it could. Alright, we don't want any foolish dying, so let's just save it. Cool. We don't need the whole animated. Gosh. Stupid. Shut your mouth. Get out of here. Reed, get in this thing. Just roll, baby. Yeah. Feeling good. Feeling good. Whoa. This makes me want to go on a roller coaster. Yes, that was awesome. Oh, man, that makes me like 100 times more excited for my trip to Disneyland. So excited. Not for you guys. You stupid scorpions. Why did I do that? All right. Now to continue. I like how they give you the option. I hope this is like a zipline. Yes. Yup. I could do it all over again if I wanted. Ah, better not. All right. Round two. Yeah. Feeling good. Oh, wait. Wrong ones. No! There we go. Oh, no. Scary. Oh, that was a close one. I almost did it. Oh, let's do it again. I'm gonna guess this out just for gigs. If it takes me all the way back around, I'm gonna be so mad. No! How was leaning all the way over? Dude, that is lame. I must have needed to lean like all the way. Like snap my wrist, turn it all the way. God, what a joke. But feeling good. Yeah. All right, so remember this one. We gotta turn this way. Gotta keep the speed and turn this way. Let's do the same thing. We're gonna turn extra hard this time. Extra hard. I mean, like, way hard. It's not doing anything. That's okay, though. Because we're gonna turn this way. And we're gonna hit it. Hard. So hard. No! I was leaned all the way the other way. What up? That was fun. All right. Okay. Cool. I don't want to do that again, though. I'm gonna fight something here. Big, big old scorpion. He's gonna be huge. I know you can't talk, buddy. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Shh, go back to sleep. Whoa, 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 whoa. Get off of me. Get off of me. Yeah? You don't even think about it. You joke? Alright. I got my bottle already. Now let's... Dude, it's disgusting. How do you switch eyes? I'm in a corner. No, this is bad. No, get let go of me. I hit the mic. Another reason why I hate motion control. No, come on! Poke him in the eye! In the eye. In the eye! No. I'm gonna die. Oh man, keep in mind I'm gonna die. Or I'm low health. I got to, Get out of here, you chicken. No! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Take it! Chug! 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 There we go. Whew. That could have been bad. Very bad. It's alright. Because we got hearts. What does that mean? You think I'll find anything else in here? Should I just leave? Or what? Maybe I could dig a big hole. Critters to slide into. And then they can't get out. They're just sitting there forever. Wait, how do these monsters eat? No, people don't come in here. They must eat each other. Like cannibals. It's alright though. They're animals. They could do that. Fun, but don't want to do that again. Wait, what? That was it? Let's talk to this dude. What are they supposed to find? Well, I got stuff to do, man. Like stuff. Anyways, I'll catch you guys for the next one.